on stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Shit! I just rolled my ankle.
It's all quiet in my, sector.
Roger. I didn't think it would be so boring to you. That heavy...
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
Shit!
That dumb anyway. Nothing doing here, fellas.
Autonomous turrets are the best.
Yep, my leg. Keep calm here.
happening around.
Goddamn well, there's nothing out here.
Yeah, well,
you're still getting paid. Actually see action.
No one here.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open.
Okay, boys, let's get him!
Come on!
take long. God, take him down! Assholes are dead.
Light
whoever ends this asshole
up.
Gets a fat bonus.
bastards! I got something for ya!
I don't want any shit, man.
This is some shit. We've been out here forever and still nothing. You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Yeah, nothing to report.
I got nothing over here but smiles and rainbows. I can't wait to be a heavy gunner. That guy has it made.
How the hell did the ghost get away with Skell? That's what I don't know.
and it just...
Nah, something's off here.
Might be outsiders. Well, the scientists here do what we tell them.
Cool. Let's do it.
All right. That's enough of that.
Outsiders. Well, the scientists here do what you tell them.
Not a damn thing so far. Continuing the search.
Nothing here. I'll keep looking.
You know what? That's enough of that.
Watching everything, we still have to pull these long ships.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Oh no! Holy shit! They got one of us! Hey, they're here!
Hey, right. Take a look around.
Take it with two of us. I'll come.
Shoot him and let's be-
I'm moving out!
Yeah!
chances until we find these guys. We got enemies in the area. They came to play. Out, you son of a bitch.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
Come on, shithead.
This is Aiden with Aroa Now and Tomorrow. And now for the news.
sign of anyone, I think we're good.
Yeah. Clear. Bailed.
They're still out there! Nothing here no more.
We're good.
Stay sharp. Anything can happen.
Nothing to report. We're clear.
Got it. Rattle my cage for nothing.
Oof. I'm sure glad the autonomous turrets are here, man.
What do you want?
Not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
Sorry. I'm a scientist. I've been analyzing these test results for hours. We're getting nowhere.
What are you trying to achieve? Abstract art?
No. But I'm starting to think the Skell's Security R&D Center gave us a bad batch of paint. That's making these drones behave erratically. They either lose their way or full-on crash into the walls. You know, I've lost a dozen in the last hour.
That's inconvenient. What is the paint actually supposed to do?
Well, I mean, not this. I mean, okay, it's paint, so it's supposed to look pretty, but it's also supposed to act as a trigger signal for the drone, so clearly somebody over there screwed up.
If it's causing this sort of chaos, it might be worth my while. You said you got this batch from the Scale Security R&D Center, right?
Yeah. Okay, I wonder if these drones are still prototype versions.
Dr. Christina Cromwell? My name's Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, Jace thinks he can take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Yeah, I never called home when I was in Iraq. Had to focus on the mission. This damn job.
It's cost me 2 ex-wives, but I keep coming back to it.
Huh? Shit!
Same shit, different day.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
Can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.